In this video, we will see how to use artificial intelligence directly in the Delphi code editor. The feature we're looking at is called code completion. It automatically completes code using artificial intelligence right in the Delphi code editor. Notice that I'm creating a procedure called clear, and the completion will be done automatically. It takes the context of the code we're working on and uses artificial intelligence to suggest completion tips. This feature is well known in GitHub Copilot and is now also available within Delphi. Notice that it can not only declare variables, but also build classes and automatically generate methods. To use it, we go to Developer Settings, select AI Online, and enter the key for Gemini, ChatGPT, or Groq. We check the code completion option, select which AI we will use, or choose the shortcut, and there is also the possibility to add prompts to make the responses even better. There is also the possibility to interact with the database through the chat directly within the Delphi IDE. You just need to register the database, which can be MySQL, Firebird, PostgreSQL, or SQL Server. Once registered, we generate the reference so it can be used by the plugin. After registering the databases, when we can link them to a project or a project group so that every time we open the chat, it is already selected as the default. Then we can access the chat, Parco for interaction, go with the database, select which artificial intelligence to use, the database, and whether I want only code or if I want comments as well. I can also enable the option to use my source code as a reference for my searches. So I can enter a command, write whatever command I want, and it will return the SQL corresponding to my database. For example, I can ask it to select all clients who live in a certain city, and it will generate the correct SQL for me and already list them so I can run the query right away. I can keep adding new prompts like use join so that it keeps improving MySQL for me to use. I can also sort of ask it to generate on a class based on a table from the database, for example. With this, I can create classes very quickly. I can also create code based on my database table, and I can create CRUD elements directly using the chat. I can create new units through the chat. I can create new units through a command from a selected text in the chat, or I can simply select a piece of code and use it. In a very seamless way, I can use source code for my queries, and I can also take my queries directly to the code editor. The plugin has several other features. To learn about them, visit our social media. You can access our GitHub. The address is github.com/code4delphi, and there you'll find links to our social media, our YouTube channel, as well as demonstrations and social networks. Installation is very simple. By accessing the plugin repository, just follow the documentation and complete the installation. I'll stop here. Leave a comment and share with your friends.